And in tonight's Hotspot, Queenstown police are concerned about an increase in arson and vandalism that could be linked. On Sunday the 20th of April, a 5-ton digger and a passenger car were torched, and soon after the Fairlight train station and another digger had their windows smashed. All these events occurred on State Highway 6, and police would like to hear from anyone travelling in the area between 2 a.m. and 4 a.m. that may have witnessed these crimes.